Alright, what's up everybody, and welcome back to Last of Us 2. Last time we left off, we let everybody out of the cell back there. And they told us the Abbey was at the pillars. So we went through this door, and it took us here. In the deep down, dark deep down. So, we're just gonna keep on going. Oh, that's right. So they're in an all-out war because they took the weapons. Right. So they're all fighting. It's kind of like the wolves and Sarah fights from not the last video I did, which the one before that. Or, no, two before that, because the last two were recorded on the same night and they were supposed to be one video. I didn't realize I hadn't recorded that long. I hadn't planned on recording that long, it just kind of happened, so. Oh.
Abby?
Hey, your hair's still moving. No? I heard somebody cough. Oh no, I walked past her. You. Is that her? God, you look like hell. Do in fact to be me. Flap. sand. I haven't had a snack in days. I wouldn't go back up that way.
It was this way.
Why are you helping me? I don't trust you. You tried to kill me. I shouldn't have saved your life. It's weird. I can get up there. The game just looks so good. You know, the thick fog, with just like the pillars, which are just like a bunch of posts in the ground. I have the waves sounds in the background. Don't look at me like that. I have like four guns in my backpack. I could take care of both of you right now. For everything you've done and everything you've taken from me. Yeah, this is what we come out here for. The flashbacks, the pain that she put us through. That's why we're here.
I can't let you leave.
Yeah, I knew it.
I'm not doing this.
You don't have a choice. Yeah, we're on a level playing field now. What does he have to do with this?
He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Okay. Oh no. I feel like this is gonna be... Oh, the squeal. Right in the shoulder. Nope. Ooh. Okay. Nope. Ow. I don't think it was supposed to get... Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, no. Not the keys, dude. Oh, blood and water. Ow. Oh, now it's just a fist fight. Kinda epic, though. Kinda love it. Ow. Both of them bloody exhausted. Beat all to hell. Ow. I wasn't ready for the 1-2. Hey! I was ready that time. Oh, yes. I have a feeling Lev's gonna wake up. Vengeance! Vengeance! Took everything from me. Oh, come on, dude. You're supposed to use your anger. She took everything from us. She took our boy. Big Daddy Joel. You took everything from me, and I'm letting you live. Is this how this ends? We just let them go? No way. I didn't realize she bit the fingers off. God damn. At least it wasn't my good hand. Dina's still not gonna be happy though. Bad joke. If you know, you know. Well, Dina! Hello? Is anyone home? Why does it look like everything's empty? Back to Jackson? Should I leave? There's nothing here. All the baby stuff's gone out of their room. Just in the bedroom. Our quest for vengeance. All the paintings and stuff are still here. Why is my guitar up here? It wasn't up here. Last time I seen it, it was downstairs. Everything, dude. Demon, demon. Joel's gone. They left. I got an empty house. And another flashback to Joel. Still mad we let them go. We could have ended it right there. Right there and then.
I'm drinking.
Call me.
Where'd you get that?
What'd you have to trade to get the coffee, Joel?
I had stuff under control. And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Look, you're like the daughter that died at the beginning of the outbreak, okay? Just like, what's her name? Sarah, I think. Here. His new daughter. No, kinda.
That was just one kiss. It didn't mean anything. She just.
But Dad, just shut up and drink your coffee, Dad. Why my hat just fell over there? I can't even reach that from here. And the dog didn't do it. He sleep.
Supposed to die in that hospital.
True.
My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that
fair
from
point.
Me.
And I too feel the same way. Kidding, I'm kidding. These are all jokes. They're jokes, people. They're jokes. Calm down. You're like the daughter he lost. But he killed Abby's dad. That's why she beat him with a golf club. That's why you went to find her twice. We're in this whole mess. It's because of the way the first game ended. I know I'm, like, really close to the end. I think I am, anyway. Hoping I am. So that way this could be one of the last couple videos. If this isn't the last video for this game. Yes. I don't know, it's holding the guitar for a long time. This might be the end, actually. I didn't wait to finish. Might be the ending credits. See Ellie in the background. We did it! After, what, I think this is video 29 or something. We finally did it. Finally completed The Last of Us Part 2. I'm sure it's probably gonna be number 3. Yes. 29 episodes. 10 more than the first game. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed that video and the series. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you.